Okay, day three of Jamie learns to swim. I'm really tired today. Sore arms around here. Ow. Knees, thighs, calves. Hurting today. I'd like to take it easy, but don't know what's going to happen really. What have you got lined up for me?
It's not easy.
No?
I'm going to carry on with your front four.
Okay.
Introduce your backstroke.
Yeah.
I'm going to finish with some personal survival skills.
Okay, right. So we're going to see if I could, see if I could save a life, maybe.
Possibly.
Okay. I might be a lifeguard by the end of this week. Absolutely and utterly bushed. Nothing left in the tank today. My legs are killing me. I did a backstroke legs and it's hard session. And I was doing some personal survival and swallowed a lot of water again today. I've got like 4 litres of water in my system. Heavy set, I couldn't do it today. Lethargic, tired, exhausted. You put me through the ringer again. How do you think I'm doing though?
Doing very, very well. Not good enough to pass Key Stage 2 swimming, so you failed your school swimming certificate.
No!
But definitely good enough to swim for fitness.
Seriously? That was a pass. I demand a recount.
That was a big
pass. Oh my gosh. What do you think of my wet t-shirt competition though? Would I win?
Bigger boobs than me.
Well,
yeah,
here you go. Join me tomorrow.